You're getting close to where I died.
Losing a child is unbearable. Following me.
Get away from the gate!
I need help. I'm being followed.
Go away, now! I'll shoot!
Well, he's pleasant. Thanks for nothing. Hopefully I can get in around the back. Something that I can use around here. Madness started after Annika's death. This is the damn guy who shot at me.
Ah!
something that I can use around here. Thing is still around. Could go through there if they weren't in the way. The tractor light seems to be broken. Maybe I can find a replacement somewhere. Thank you. lights are valuable. They must keep them hidden in a secure room. To the other side. Is still around. I could go through there if they weren't in the way.
Hey! You! Help me out of here!
Who are you? Get down! There's plenty of light around.
I'm Jeff. I'm in charge here. I can't go down while that monster is down there.
Well, what do you want me to do? I need to turn this spotlight and point it at the path.
I'm not getting down. Don't touch that light.
Then get down here. It's safe.
No, don't do that. You can't leave me in the dark.
He refused to help anyone who came here. Shot at them to scare them away. Shot at you. Tried to kill you. Now he begs you not to touch the light. Could try to find an alternative, but I always say, a man's character is his fate.
This part of the fence doesn't look very solid. an asshole, but he doesn't deserve to die.
This is where I die, every night. You need to stop my mother and end this. I won't be able to help you anymore. Good luck, Edward.
So this is where it started. What did her mother do to make these events repeat?